Premakers is gearing up for a global event, and it could help an area charity.
Newswatch 16's Ryan Lucky is live in Lackawanna County. Good morning, Ryan.
I think I already had too much, guys.
He's already on a sugar rush.
Way too much. Yeah, we're talking about Ben & Jerry's Free Cone Day, which is kicking off in our area tomorrow, but we wanted to give you a heads up on it today. And we are hanging out here with the crew at Holy Cross High School. They're taking it for a test run this morning, so to speak. So, yeah, Free Cone Day is tomorrow with Ben & Jerry's. This is a worldwide event. And what's cool about it, Ben & Jerry's lets the local branches pick a charity to support. And this year, again, it's going to be WNAP-TV's Ryan's Run 6 campaign. This campaign is all about helping kids and adults with disabilities who are served by Allied Services. So you can score yourself free ice cream tomorrow. But when you see the truck out and about, the big Ben & Jerry's truck, here are the details on that. It is all over the area. You can actually donate to the cause. Some of the stops include Garrity's, also in Pittston. The truck will be there, and then later on in the afternoon at 3 o'clock, FNCB, also Tom Hesser Nissan, and everything kind of wraps up and concludes at Johnny Rockets in the evening. By the way, that whole list we just gave can also be found at WNAP.com/websites, and if you can't make it to the truck in person, and say you're near Wilkes-Barre, noon until 8 tomorrow as well, inside the Ben & Jerry's store at Mohegan Sun, you can pop by and get yourself free ice cream. By the way, while we're here at Holy Cross, I'm so amped up, I can't even talk right now. Ann, tell us about a cool award or competition this school just participated in.
Yeah, so Holy Cross recently participated in the Pennsylvania Junior Academy of Science. Our regional competition was in March, and about 70% of our students got first place down there, and we will be going down to the state competition in May.
All right, a lot of good stuff, and you competed against other area high schools. By the way, in our last half hour, Mindy Ramsey was asking me to find out from these two. We have Bethany in the house and Harrison. They're going to prom together, and Mindy's like, you got to get the dish. How are kids asking each other to the prom these days? Harrison, what'd you do?
Well, I didn't do anything special. So
this huge buildup, and it's like, wah, wah.
But I think since we're on TV here, I think I'd ask her again. So, Bethany, will you go to prom with me?
Mindy and Tom, a first for me on Newswatch 16 to witness something like that in person. I know, a live
proposal. It's the big thing, prom proposal these days.
Look at these two. I love it.
Very cute.
More to come on Free Cone Day coming up.
Have fun at the prom, too. We're going to check in with Milo.